we're doing this play that we ask adults questions and they answer them online. We're doing the play around that, and it's really fun so far, and I'm really enjoying it.
Bundaberg had the biggest turnout of anywhere so far, and I think it's because the kind of creative and cultural landscape here is so rich. There's a lot of kind of amazing theatre, a lot of amazing dance that happens here, and the young people here are so talented and dedicated. You can expect something quite different. It's a theatrical production that lets young people answer the questions that adults have, but also lets young people have a voice and gets adults to answer their questions. And it's done in a really, really clever and creative way. It's theatrically amazing, full of technical beauty, full of amazing music and joy.
My most common one that I answer is, do you have any life advice? I really like giving life advice because I like being alone on stage because I remember that everyone's looking at me, and I like to be center of attention.
Oh, there has been a few standout questions. I don't want to give too much away, but I can tell you there is some questions in there that have made me as a kind of human just step back and go, oh, I haven't thought about that for a long time, or I haven't thought about that since I was 8.
I'm really excited to be doing I've Been Meaning to Ask You this holidays. Everything about this show is funny. I just love it.